What's up, everybody? It's your boy Heaven Sent. This is my smoking channel. Today's video, I'm gonna be chain vaping for you guys, getting my vape game on strong before I wake and bake this morning. So the setup I'm using is my Geek Vape Aegis X with a TFV 16 tank by Smok sitting on top. Pretty fire setup. The juice that I'm using inside of my tank is called some Pink Spark Ice by Humble E-Liquid. Pretty good. It's a 6 milligram juice. So not too smooth, not too harsh. It tastes like a pink lemonade with a little bit of menthol inside of it. So it's a tasty juice. Woke up like an hour ago. Right now it's about like 6:30 a.m. So yeah, I'm just vaping before I get my wake and bake session started this morning. Drinking some tea, staying healthy. Definitely hits the spot in the morning time. I don't know about you guys, but definitely wake and bakes are my favorite time of the day to get faded. I do like smoking before bedtime too, getting real nice and stony, but I feel like the high is wasted a lot when you get high before you go to sleep, because you can't really enjoy the high. It's just you sleep really good like a baby, but you sleep on cloud nine, but you don't wake up feeling as high, so you pretty much waste that high if you smoke before you go to sleep. So I prefer the high in the morning time. I get to enjoy it throughout my day. I don't know how many of you guys are into RDAs or rebuildable dripping atomizers, but whatever they're called, rebuildable dripping atomizers, I don't know what they're called, but I remember back in the day, my boy, he used to put a RDA on one of these, and then on his coils, on his setups, he just put some nice fresh wax on there, and then we'd be getting a nice weed hit at the same time as the nicotine. Ooh, that shit's fire. I don't know how many of you guys have ever put wax on your RDA coils and then hit that shit. Ooh, you're gonna be tasting kush for the like majority of your hits after that. It's gonna taste like a kush and vape pen at the same time. So that's pretty fire. I don't have an RDA, so I can't drip wax onto my coils. But if I ever come across a homie again that does that shit, I'll definitely be big chilling. It'd be just like hitting this vape, except I'd be getting high at the same fucking time. You know what I mean? And who doesn't like that? Who doesn't like killing two birds with one stone? All of my juices come from 120ml.co. No sponsor, no plug. I wish I was, but I'm not. That's just where the juices come from, in case you guys are interested in picking them up for yourselves. They're all pretty good juices. I wouldn't be vaping them if they weren't good. And I have reviewed the Pink Spark Ice, in case you guys want to check that out. I've reviewed my TFV 16 tank, if you guys want to check that out, and the Geek Vape Aegis X, all in separate videos. Those have been done a while back on the channel, so you'd have to search through my recent videos to find those. But definitely really good equipment and vaping products. This is my go-to setup, the Geek Vape Aegis X. I run it at... What am I running it at? I'm running at 130 watts. So I like hitting it at... The coil's rated at 120, but 130 gives me the amount of smoke that I like and the flavor that I look for. But the coil's good up to 160 watts, so I'm not burning it at all. You guys are vaping along, make sure to let me know what you guys are vaping on. Box mod, pod mod, disposable, squonker. If you're smoking a cigarette, let me know what type of cigarette you guys are smoking. Menthol, hundreds, shorts, non-menthol. Camel, Marlboro. I'm just curious. I used to be a big Clippers fan. If you guys know what Clippers are, they're like mini cigarillo cigarettes, like cigar cigarettes. Those used to hit the spot, used to be real nice. And then I used to smoke Newports as well, so I understand everybody who smokes their Newports or can't give up the cigarettes. I understand the grind. I think it's important to get used to vaping in the morning time before you wake and bake. That way you can enjoy vaping after you take some fat blinkers, or after I take some fat blinkers. I like to enjoy my vape after. I don't want to get used to it after I take blinkers. I want to get used to it before. That way I can enjoy it afterwards. If you guys are ever wondering what song is playing in the background of one of these videos, you guys can leave a timestamp down below. I'll do my best to let you guys know what the name of the song that was playing at that time was. I'll let you guys know that because it's what's important to me whenever I'm watching a YouTube video. I like to know what I'm listening to in the background. But yeah, we're just listening to a YouTube playlist. There's like this much juice left in the tank. It's like that much juice left in there. I like to fill it up when there's a little bit less, like half as much juice. And then I'll fill up my tank again with another e-liquid. So I get another taste out of there. But I didn't want this vaping video to take too long. I just wanted to show you guys my chain vaping session before I started to wake and bake. My next video, I'm going to be hitting my Jeter Juice gelato cartridge pen. So if you guys are interested in seeing me take some blinkers and get faded, make sure and check out my next video. Until next time, you guys, my name's Heaven Sent. This is my smoking channel, you guys. Stay high.